Hi, here's something Spanky Alford would do over a sus chord like this. So again. If I go slow. So it's basically, he's just sort of arpeggiating the chord like a pianist would do. Thank you.